Hi, welcome to my adult coloring channel. Today I'm going to do a Christmas scavenger hunt. The lovely Jojo Coloring Nook has made this scavenger hunt, the Christmas scavenger hunt. She was inspired by Danny Button. Danny Button did already two scavenger hunts and I had a lot of fun doing the scavenger hunts. So I thought I would do this one also. I was not tagged. But what I told you, I like to do this, to look through your books to find the pictures you have to find, is so much fun, and sometimes some little bit of frustration if you cannot find them, but it's alright. I will put the links down below of both of those ladies. So, and the one I tag will also be down below in the description. So let's start. We had to find, the first item was a candy can. And that I found in the 15 miniatures. Oh, I have also have to say, I have not a lot of Christmas coloring book. I have 10. And some other coloring books that have some Christmas pages. So some of the pictures I had to find are in two books. I hope you don't mind. So let's start with the candy can. I chose this picture of the candy can. There is a lot of pictures with candy can, but I choose this one. So this was the candy. So you can see I have another one to show you in this coloring book. I put it right beside. Then we have Fairy Miracles. I don't think you can see because I have a protection on this book, but I will show you that really Fairy Miracles. And the question number two was find a gingerbread house. This one I could also find in a lot of coloring books, but I choose this one because I like this one with all the candies, and it's pretty. And I like Clara Makova and also Camellia Angelikova. I like all my coloring books. They all have a special place. The next question was a snowflake, and that was a hard one for me. No, I'm kidding. It's a coloring book called Snowflakes Bestie by Cornelia Rennie? Nee, she's colored by Cornelia Rennie. It's a Sherry Baldy, my bestie. And there were a lot of choices, so I chose this one. I like all the pictures in this book. So you can see there are all a lot of snowflakes on the background. All winter theme, and I could choose each one of these pictures, but I chose this one. So that was the snowflake. The next one was a gingerbread man or girl, and I find them both. The ginger man and the ginger girl. And this is from Clara Makova. Oh. From her. Oh, I put the picture down. No. Sorry, girl. I believe in fairies. Clara Makova. 23 coloring paste postcards. There I found this one. So I choose this one because there's a girl and a boy in this picture. So, and the next one was a reindeer. That was not hard to find. There were a lot of reindeers in my coloring books. But I choose it out the Deborah Muller Winter Wonderland, Woodland Wonderland. In this coloring book, there were also quite a lot of reindeers. But I choose this one because I find them cute. So that was the reindeer. And the next one was stockings. That one was also not hard to find. I choose it to pick it out of the Fairy Touch of Magic by Clara Markova. And I choose this one because I like how this, how this picture has been drawn. I like this one. So that was the stocking. The next one was a Christmas tree. That one I also found in a lot of my coloring books. But I choose from Johanna Bassford, Johanna's Christmas. And I choose this one. I like this one the most. And then parade. No, this. I'm sorry. I have to look what I have to find now, and that is, of course, the Santa. And I choose. Well, I choose this one. Cause. He was so cute and nice and beautiful. I hope I find the time to color him in. But it's a busy time of the year this month. Lot of things to do. So that was the Santa. And then raid. First time Jojo called that, I was thought, what is that? I didn't know what that was. I could not, couldn't make a picture in my head what that was. Some of the words also, but if you see the picture, you know, oh, that's that. I choose this one because I find them cute and nice. And I like. Especially like the background. Makes your life so much easier. So that was the raid. I hope I pronounced that good. Then we have number 10. The snowman. Oh, I didn't call the numbers. But I will link also the things you have to find down below in the description. This one was also not hard to find. I had quite a lot of pictures with snowman, but I chose this one. They are also caroling. And a lot of snowballs. It's cute. And 11 is a sleigh. And sorry, I did not mention. Here I don't know who is the artist of this coloring book. There's only Merry Christmas coloring book for adults. There's no name who has made this coloring book. From this one I know Merry Christmas by Alexandra Denneman? That's what not very nice not to call them. The next one was the sleigh. Yes, it was the sleigh. Christmas Flowers by Jade Summer. I find the sleigh. I also find some other sleighs in other books, but I choose this one. It's beautiful. That's all I say. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Yes. They are beautiful. So that was the sleigh. And then we have Mrs. Claus. Yes. That is in this one, Fairy Celebration. I also have here a book protector on. But you can see Fairy Celebration. And I choose this one. I thought she could be Mrs. Claus. And I find her quite cute. And why should Santa, as Mr. Santa, not talking with animals? Maybe he's some help or two with presents or something like that. So this is my Mr. Santa. Then we have to find a toy soldier. That one was very hard for me. I have to find the coloring book. Here it is. but I found them. I found them. I don't know what is okay, but this is for me the toy soldier. And that was in the coloring book Christmas Time by Elena Lazareva. So that was number 13. And then some holy. I did not know what that was. Also, now I know. And that I found in the 50 miniatures. And it's the only page I colored. And this is the holy. I really like this page. Lots of Jimmy, glitter. And that was my holy. The next one is an elf, but that one I could not find in my coloring book. I'm so sad that this first time that I did not come to that and didn't find a page. But oh well, you cannot always be lucky. And the next one was an angel, and that one is also in a Merry Christmas. And I choose this one. I liked how she was standing by the Christmas tree holding a star. I like her smile. She was so sweet. So that was the angel. The next one, number 17, was a snow globe. I thought this one was hard to find, but that wasn't. I found it in a couple of coloring books of mine, but I chose this one because I like this one. It's very cute. I hope I can color this year, but no promise. So that was the snow globe. The next one was the mistletoe. That one I was also not sure that I could find. Oh, sorry, it fell down. I have to get it. But I did find it. And that was also I Believe in Fairies postcard by Clara Makova. Ain't they cute? So sweet. He's speaking. No, I like this picture. And then a mud? What is a mud? I don't know what mud is. If you know that, please. I have some idea, but I'm not certain. mat of a cocoa or a warm drink? Warm, cozy drink. And I used, was number 19. Yes, that was in Clara Makova. Very celebration. And I choose this one. Can also be a hot chocolate, tea, whatever you want. Coffee. I don't like coffee, but a cup of tea of a hot cocoa, I like. So that was a mat of cocoa or a warm, cozy drink. And then we have the carols. And I choose. I choose this one. There. This was so cute, also, this picture. So that was the 20 pictures of or items you have to find. So that's how I'm gonna call it. And there was also a bonus and a scene, a Nefertiti scene, and that one I could not also not go not find that one, so that I don't have. Not included. So I had a lot of fun to find the items in my coloring book. Thank you, Jojo. Jojo, I have to see the name again. Oh, I put the page. Oh, he also fell down. I will thank you, Jojo Coloringook, for this nice scavenger hunt. And I would like to tag Pebbles Adult Coloring, Crafting with Christy, Coloring Diva, Christy Color and Chat, and Jamie's Coloring in Love. I don't know if you were tagged by another one. That doesn't matter. Choose them. And that is all I have to say. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. And I see you the next time. Bye bye.